Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to open the bonnet on this vehicle. First, we need to find the bonnet release lever. On this vehicle, the bonnet release lever is located near the front passenger side footwell. Pull the lever to release the bonnet lock. Now, if you go to the front of the vehicle, between the gap here, you should be able to see the safety latch lever. Here is a closer look at the safety latch. Push it to the left and hold it there while lifting the bonnet with your other hand. This is where the bonnet stand is located. Unclip the bonnet stand and place it into this groove. Job done! Hey, if you found this video helpful, why don't you subscribe to my channel? And while you're at it, click on the like and bell button as well.